You see the liquid? It's the caramel sauce inside. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, another vlog. This is another day in Paris, France. So guys, aaj I'm traveling to Lyon, which is a gastronomical capital of the world. Right now I'm at the Gare de Lyon train station, which is in Paris, and I'm taking train from here. The journey will take only 2 hours, or distance is 400 kilometers. So you can imagine how fast it's gonna go. So yeah, so basically Lyon जाने का main reason ये है क्योंकि वो एक तो gastronomical capital है world की, और जो famous chef हैं Paul Bocuse, he already passed away. He was he's been considered as a godfather of the food. So basically वहाँ पे मैं विजिट करने वाला हूँ, उसके कुछ रेस्टोरेंट्स को मैं देखने वाला हूँ. Lyon फेमस है अपने रेस्टोरेंट्स के लिए, अपने फूड के लिए, और ऑल ओवर फ्रांस में इतने, ऑल ओवर पेरिस में, फ्रांस में इतने रेस्टोरेंट हैं जितने ऑल ओवर ओनली Lyon के अंदर है. सो उसी चीज़ को मैं वहाँ पे एक्सपीरियंस करने वाला हूँ जाके. सो या राइट नाउ एट द स्टेशन. तो जो ट्रेन है ये डबल डेकर है, और आई थिंक जो मेरी सीट है ऊपर वाले डेक पे जाके है. तो लेट्स गो इनसाइड. I just reached at Lyon, and then from here I'm heading towards Les Halles de Lyon, जो कि यहाँ की बहुत बड़ी फूड मार्केट है, एंड वो भी जो जो शेफ हैं, शेफ Paul Bocuse, उनको डेडिकेटेड की गई है, उनके नाम पे वो मार्केट बनाई गई है. बहुत ही बड़े फूड हॉल्स हैं वहाँ पे. तो मेरी पहली डेस्टिनेशन वही है, उसी को मैं सबसे पहले कवर करने के लिए जा रहा हूँ. तो यहाँ से ट्रेन से ट्रेन स्टेशन से 15 मिनट की दूरी पे ही है. हम जस्ट गोना टेक बस. तो गाइस, मेरे ठीक पीछे है पूरे फ्रांस की सबसे बड़ी फूड मार्केट. सो लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड एक्सप्लोर दिस प्लेस. दिस इज द एंट्रेंस. Look at all these macarons. Charcuterie, all cold cuts. This is a huge building. French cheese. Hello. Another fresh meat section. These are all dried meats over there. Different types of cold meat. Guys, this place is literally a paradise for food lovers. एक-एक stall, एक-एक shop food से ही related है, और आप साथ साथ यहाँ पे tasting भी कर सकते हैं. जैसे French cheese है, fresh oysters हैं यहाँ पे, fresh oysters लोग यहाँ पे आप tasting कर सकते हैं उस चीज़ की. काफ़ी सारी पैसे हैं. सारे फ्रेंच चीज। You can see this guys, this opening the oysters.
No.
Look at these handmade chocolates. This is 120 euros per kg. It's very expensive. I think it's time to try some macarons. I'm gonna try some macarons. Bonjour. Do you speak English?
Yeah.
Can I try some macarons, please?
Yeah.
Can I taste one first? And then I'm gonna bite. Yeah. Is it caramel?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna try this caramel one. Wow. I can really taste this very good caramel flavor inside. You see the liquid? There's the caramel sauce inside. So I bought some macarons for me. They are really delicious, quite expensive as well. I got this 4 macarons for like 6 euros, and some of the chocolates were there, they were expensive. The food is quite very expensive over here, but it's a must visit place. I really suggest that at least once you guys should come over here and visit and explore this, all the food what they have represented here. Typical French food you will find at this place. All different kinds of cold curds, fresh seafood, and then fresh French cheese, and French wines as well. And then, they have a really huge collection inside. So the people who love food, especially people who, you know, like who are related to culinary, it's a really must visit place for them. One time experience, and I have done that experience finally. I wanted to come here for a very long time, so finally I got here. And now after this, my next destination is gonna be Paul Bocuse restaurant. Obviously, I'm not gonna dine in over there. It's very expensive, plus you have to book few months ahead for that thing. But I really wanna visit at that place, and that's a 3 Michelin star restaurant. So yeah, stay tuned, and I'm going right there right now. So guys, after riding a bus for 45 minutes from city center of Lyon, I came here at the outskirts of this city, and then you can see the Paul Bocuse main restaurant behind me. It's on a hillside. Area is really beautiful outside over here, you can see it. So it's not in the city, it's not in the city center, it's far away from the city. It takes 45 minutes if you go by bus, and then you can reach at this place. So this is the main restaurant, Paul Bocuse. So let's see, I'm gonna try to get nearby, or maybe I'll try to get inside. The gate is open right now, so let's see. Let's go. How beautiful it is. Let's go and check out if we can go on that side. This picture is actually showing the old history of this French cuisine. And here's our legendary chef. And I think that's the kitchen. So chefs are preparing in the kitchen back there. Let's see. Let's just say hi to them if they can see me. Yeah. I wish one day I get a chance to work in this kitchen. That will be my luckiest day. So guys, I know ये कोई tourist destination नहीं है लोगों के लिए, but for me it is not actually a tourist destination. For me it's like a life changing experience for me. क्योंकि this is related to my career, and I always wanted to come and visit this place and. It took me years to reach to this place, but I made it finally, and I'm really happy. Maybe next time when I come over here, I can afford the dinner over here. And I will visit one time when I can afford to dine in here, and I will have to book it in advance for like few months in advance. So I'm gonna head back to the city right now from here. Beside that restaurant, while I was walking, I found this beautiful small farmers market. I think they are selling their own produce over here, their own grown vegetables and meat. So it's just a small market, like only 5 to 6 stalls are there, because this area is on the outside of the city. So I think there are farms nearby and hills. So, and I don't see too much crowd as well, like houses, like very less houses. So I think that's why there's only few stalls are here. So let me show you. Fresh vegetables. It's a local market, yeah? You speak English?
Huh?
Do you speak English?
Yes.
So this is a local farmers market? This is a farmers market, yeah?
Yes. Only producer.
Only producer?
Yes.
While walking around, I found these people, very old people, and they're playing games over here. It's really beautiful to see them. Or actually, I will show you what kind of game they're playing. It's like a heavy iron ball which they are throwing from one side to another side, and there are more balls over there. It needs to hit to the another ball. If I talk about their age, they look like 70 or 80 year olds. So good to see that even at this age they're playing.